Hi friends, I'm Chef Zara. Today we have a very special visitor. Meet Munchie the Monster. He's super hungry, but he's very picky.
I only eat foods from light to heavy. Help me!
Heavy light, which one's heavy, which one's light? Hold them up and feel their weight. This game is really great.
Look, red apple, yellow banana. Which feels heavier? Let's feel them. Put out your hands like me. The apple feels heavy. The banana feels light. Let's check. We'll use pasta shells to measure. Apple weighs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shells. Banana weighs 1, 2, 3, 4 shells.
Apple's heavy, banana's light. 6 shells, 4 shells, that's just right. Into Monster Munchie they go. Heavy light, now we know.
Next, purple grapes, orange crackers. Which is heavier? Let's measure with pasta shells again. Crackers weigh 1, 2 shells. Grapes weigh 1, 2, 3 shells.
Grapes heavy, crackers light. 3 shells, 2 shells, that's just right. Into Monster Munchie they go.
No, Munchie is still hungry and wants all foods from lightest to heaviest. Look at our chart. Which has the least shells? Crackers have 2 shells. That's the lightest. Next, grapes have 3 shells. Then, banana has 4 shells. Last, apple has 6 shells, the heaviest.
Feed the monster, here we go. Light to heavy, nice and slow. Crackers first, they're super light. Munch, 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 that's just right. Grapes are next, a little more. Chomp, 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 I hear him roar. Banana third, getting heavy now. Crunch, 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 and crunch.
Job, friends. Come back soon for more adventures. Keep learning and having fun. See you next time.